Why do you care about what happens here?
Just because I've been a resident for so long and had businesses in town and, you know, kind of grown with the city. I've raised a family in Evans, and with the population growth, we need to have our roads fixed. I've lived in Evans since 1983, had a business here for 31 years. I don't think they understand the budget concerns for the city, maybe how, you know, limited the funds are for upkeep, maintenance, new construction of fixing the roads. Traffic flow, you know, it's not gonna get any better with the growth along the Front Range. It's not gonna ever change back to the way it was. You're dodging potholes down the street. When you hit Greeley going down some of the Artolias though, you go from dodging potholes to a nice clean surface, and you know, it's definitely, you can tell where the city limit is on some of the roads, and that's a little, well, we really need to fix that, or the city needs to fix it, or the citizens need to fix it, whoever that falls upon. It's not gonna get any better unless something's done about it.